Strictly Come Dancing is set to return to screens next month for a brand new series, hosted by Tess Daly and Claudia Winkleman. Rumors have been rife about which celebrities will be taking part in the 2018 installment of the ballroom competition, with stars like Ashley Roberts being tipped for a spot on the lineup. The first name is set to be officially announced on the morning of Monday, 13 August, but on the eve of the big day, Tess and Claudia teased the new cast in a hilarious clip posted to the show's official Twitter account. In the footage, the duo were seen discussing the new Strictly lineup using code names, with each celebrity taking part represented by a different cheese. The cryptic clues sent fans into overdrive as they began to speculate about who Tess and Claudia have been talking about, with many convinced that Blue and EastEnders star Lee Ryan has been confirmed, alongside astronaut Tim Peake. Strictly fans believe when Tess mentioned Roquefort cheese and Claudia replied, "Oh, I love a strong blue cheese," that this was a nod to Lee's Boyman past. Meanwhile, Jarlsberg cheese was described by the host as out of this world, leading Twitter users to believe that Tim will shortly be showing off his ballroom SS. Underneath the clip of Tess and Claudia, one fan posted, "Ooh, someone from @OfficialBlue? @AstroTimPeake for out of this world?" Leading one to reply, "Lee Ryan for the blue one," and another to add, "Major Tim Peake then?" The first name is set to be announced on Monday morning on BBC Breakfast. The Mirror reports that there will in fact be three names revealed, marking an exciting start to the upcoming 2018 series. While another will be revealed later on during the one show, Strictly Come Dancing will return to BBC One next month.